eso, I'm gonna share my board, okay? I'm gonna share the Zoom board. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's gonna write the date for today. So look at the structure, okay? Look at, mira la estructura, look at the structure so you can do the rest. Okay, so today is Friday, for example. You're gonna start. Ah, me había olvidado. Something that is really important to know is that months of the years and days of the week, siempre, chicos, escriben con capital letters, con mayúsculas, okay? Never, nunca lo vas a escribir con minúscula. Y no solamente la fecha, en cualquier texto. Always, siempre, always con mayús, with capital letters, okay? So be careful con escribirme con minúsculas aquí, okay? Months and days of the week, okay? Months and days of the week. Okay, so let's start with the first one. Today, for example, is Friday. So I have to start with the, sorry, Miss Guadalupe, capital letters, okay? Friday, today is Friday. Okay, what is our month? March, right? March. Okay, and let's continue with the date, with the number. Today is 19. About the abbreviations rules, 19 is with TH, right? 19, do you remember? Just one, FD, two, ND, three, RD, four, and the rest of the number until 20 is TH. 21, FD, no, el 21, cuidado, el 21, con el 22, con el 23 y el 31, después, right? Okay, TH. What else? And then is the okay, Muriel, but don't take too much time, okay? Okay, Friday, March 19, and the number, the year, right, is 2021. Okay, so that's the structure. Okay, what are you gonna do is to write, I'm gonna give you 3 days. Voy a darte fechas en numerales, okay, in numbers. And you have to write a complete sentence, the complete date, like my example, okay? Yo te voy a poner acá las fechas en numerales y tú vas a usar esta estructura, okay, to make a date. Hay otras maneras de poner the date, Miss. There is another structure. Yes, there is another one. Pero, por lo pronto, nosotros vamos a utilizar esto. No voy a enseñar todas las formas porque nos vamos a confundir. Y nuestro objetivo hoy día es que al menos una de ellas domines, ¿ok? So, maybe later, ¿ok? And the rest of the month, yes, we're gonna learn another ways to write the date. Ok, so remember that in English, even when you use numbers, incluso cuando utilizas números, you always write the month before the date, always, incluso en números. It's different in Spanish, because in Spanish, you write first the day, and after the day, you write the month, okay? So look at that, for example. Okay, look at that, you see? First is the month, and after the month is the day. That's in English, okay? The same happening here. First is the month, and after the month is the date, okay? So be careful when you see the numbers. You have to recognize that the first one is the month, okay? Is the month. And the next one, the second one is the date. The date, okay? Sorry, the number of the day, yes? Okay, número del día, right? Okay, so I'm gonna write three examples over here, okay? And what are you gonna do? You're gonna write the complete form to write the date on the chat, on the Zoom chat, okay? And I'm gonna be checking if you are doing well or no. Everybody have to participate, everybody, okay? Okay, please be careful with the, okay, be careful with the capital letters, be careful with the commas, okay? Look at the correct way where I use commas, okay? And be careful with the abbreviation over here, okay? Okay, Joshua. No, but you have to write, Joshua, I'm gonna give you the examples. Okay, I'm gonna change this one. I'm gonna give you three numbers days, and you're gonna write a complete day for these numbers, okay? Esto pero al completo, like this. Okay, no números. Okay, let me change this one. Ah, miss, what day? No, porque yo no voy a poner el día. No voy a poner el Friday, Saturday, Monday. El día lo escoges tú, okay? No estés buscando en el calendario qué día, please. It's just an example. A mí me interesa ver la estructura, that is correct or no, okay? Write any day. Cualquier día, lo que sí te voy a poner yo es la fecha, about the month, about the dates, okay? But you choose the dates of the week. You choose the day of the week, okay? So let me see. Okay. Okay, you can start. You can start making your exercise. But, something really important, please. When you send me your exercise on the chat, mándame en private, en privado. No me lo mandes para que todo el mundo vea, porque si no, el que no sabe, okay, va a estar ahí, ¿no? Ah, ya, también, lo copio igualito. Okay, ¿cuál es la idea? Cada uno me va a mandar su mensaje by private, only by me. Okay, sí lo voy a decir en público, but it's private. Okay, pero sí, obviamente te voy a hacer la corrección in public. Okay, come on, please. You can start now. And the last one is gonna be... Christmas time. Okay, just three ones. That's it. Okay, come on, you can start. Okay, ahorita lo voy a revisar, okay? Give me some seconds. While you are checking that, I'm gonna tell Liz, okay? So listen your name, mientras que vas trabajando. Listen your name and tell me present. If you listen your name, please. Okay, no questions. Do you have any question about the date? I guess that is clear, right? Okay, so, okay, Jocelyn Castañeda.
Present.
Thank you. Present, please. Joshua Cordova is here, present. Okay, Miguel. Miguel Zaid.
Present.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Muriel de Paz. Muriel, okay, Muriel is there, I know.
Present teacher.
Thank you, Muriel. Maria Diestra, Elisangela, okay, just outside, right? It's not here. Okay, Diego Felix. Diego. Okay, Giacomo Flores. Giacomo Flores.
Presente, miss.
Thank you. José Gómez.
Presente.
José Gómez. Thank you so much. Yasuri Huarcaya. Yasuri.
Present.
Yasuri. Macarena Lacotera. Macarena Lacotera. Macarena. Okay, Macarena have some problems by the internet, I guess, because I saw her enter and then go, something like that. Okay, Alexa La Madrid. Alexa La Madrid.
Present teacher.
Thank you. Okay, Bexami Mesa. Bexami Mesa. Okay, Bexami is there. Okay. Present, Bexami, what are you doing? Okay, Gabriel Navarro.
Present, miss.
Okay, thank you. Lady Patiño.
Present,
Lady
teacher.
Patiño. Present. Thank you so much. Kiara Pineda. Kiara Pineda. Thank you. Que ahorita tienes que arreglar tu audio ahí, ¿ah? Ok. Ayelin Pomar.
Present.
Thank you, Ayelin. Luis Ángel Ramos.
Present.
Thank you. Ok, Diego Rodríguez. Ok, ausen, ¿no? ¿Dónde está Diego Rodríguez? Ok, he's ausen. Marcelo Arrubato. Ok, Marcelo, that's okay. Present. I know that you are here.
Present.
Thank you. Andre Sainz. Ok, Andre Sainz.
Present.
Thank you. Fernando Torres.
Present.
Fernando Torres. Thank you so
present.
Much. Camila Vega. Camila Vega is here, I know.
Present. Present, Miss.
Okay. Jefferson Vidaurre. Thank you. Alessandro Wong.
Present.
Thank you. And Almendra Yubanki. Almendra Yubanki.
Presente.
Present. Okay, Almendra. Thank you. So, let's see. Is I didn't call somebody, si no llamé a alguien, por favor, ponga su nombre en el chat, too, okay? So, let me see, what do you do? Okay, let me share my board so you continue speaking. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's review until the beginning. Okay, Joshua, that's perfect. Very good. Muriel, very good. Perfect. Okay, Luis Ángel. Si usas todas mayúsculas, Luis Ángel, me va a ser difícil identificar si estás haciéndolo bien o no. Okay, try to use the capital letters where you have to use the capital letters. And that's it. Okay, so Joshua, perfect. The second one is perfect too. Okay, Jefferson Vidal. Okay, Jefferson. Is 22. ¿Qué abreviación utilizo por 22? ND, no TH, okay? Correct that, please. Muriel. Okay, Muriel. Look at the mom. Mira el mes. Dice 25/12. That's December, no May, okay? So please correct this example. Okay, let me see, Ayeline, that's perfect. Yes, I told you, invent date, yes. Okay, Joshua, the third one is perfect too. Thank you. Jefferson, you have to write a complete day, okay? Like my example of today, not the numbers. Okay, Luis Ángel, lo mismo, okay? No capital letter for all the words. Solamente donde necesitas mayúsculas. And 22 is ND, the abbreviation, not TH. Okay, Muriel. Muriel, fíjate, please, ¿dónde estás poniendo las comas, ah? Look at my example that is on the board. Okay, Alessandro, that's perfect, Alessandro, very good. Okay, Luis Ángel, lo mismo, por favor, capital letter, solo donde corresponde. Muriel, okay, Muriel, that's perfect, very good. Marcelo Rubato, ¿dónde he puesto el 19, Marcelo Rubato? ¿Dónde me sacas ese ejemplo, ah? Tú has inventado una fecha acá. Okay, yo he puesto tres fechas en la pizarra. Okay, Muriel, that's perfect now, very good. Alessandro, that's perfect too, very good. Ayeline, perfect too, okay. Alessandro, December is with capital letter, Alessandro, okay, be careful. December is with capital letter, that's the only mistake. Okay, Jocelyn, Valerie. Así lo hubieran mandado, chicos, las tres fechas juntas, como ha hecho Jocelyn, that's good. Okay, good. Good. Yeah. Ok, Jocelyn, acá there is a mistake. Acuérdate que cuando yo pongo las fechas, ¿qué es lo que pongo primero? El mes, right? Y luego pongo el día. Tú lo has interpretado al revés. Has puesto como si fuera, for example, in the first one, you say Monday, May 5, and it's 22, May 22, right? Okay, corrige Jocelyn, please. Okay, Fernando. Fernando, why the year 1939? Me has mandado hasta 1939, oh my God. Okay, fíjate eso, okay. Nelly, that's perfect. Samantha. Oh, Samantha, I didn't call you. Rodriguez, right? Okay, let me see. I call you, Samantha. Sorry, pero ya te puse asistido. Don't worry, okay? Joe, José, Monday, January. Okay, José is perfect. Very good, José Gómez. Okay, Alessandro. That's better, Alessandro. Now it's correct, okay? Okay, Camila, that's correct. Very good. Okay. No, pero Camila, esa no fue la fecha que di. La fecha está correcta, pero no he dado esa fecha que yo sepa. Okay, José Gómez. Lo mismo, José Gómez, ¿ah? Yo empiezo con el mes. 5 is the month, May. And 22 is the date. Me he puesto 5 de mayo. Okay, be careful. Okay, Jefferson, that's perfect. Okay, chicos, so I will continue working with that. Please practice how to write. Practice how to write the days, okay? It's gonna be your homework. No les voy a dejar que escriban nada en una hoja ni que me manden evidencia, anything. Just practice por ti mismo. Ahorita voy a poner el video on the CIAT web. Practice how to write a day, okay? And that's it. Okay, see you the next week. Have a nice weekend, okay? Any question, let me know by the CIAT web si tienes alguna pregunta, okay? Por ahí algo que no quedó claro. Or you can use the WhatsApp to ask me anything, okay? Okay, bye-bye, take care. See you the next class. See you the next weekend. Have a nice week.